Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. The most direct way to import photos from iPhone to PC is by clicking Import on the AutoPlay in Windows 7 and on the Photos app in Windows 11, 10, and 8, but sometimes it will fail. What are the reasons and how to deal with the problem? This video will give you the answer. Sometimes you can't import photos from iPhone to PC, with Windows showing prompts like, there are no photos to import. iPhone internal storage folder, DICM folder is empty. No new photos were found. Something went wrong, try again. If you also get the same prompts, or your computer doesn't recognize your iPhone, you can try to fix the problem with the following methods. Solution 1. Reset your iPhone's location and privacy so that your computer can access your iPhone. On your iPhone, go to Settings, General, Reset, Reset Location and Privacy. After that, re-plug your iPhone into your computer and tap Trust on iPhone. Solution 2. Check your USB connections and try a different computer. Try to import your photos using a different or new Apple USB cable. If you still don't see the portable devices in the device manager, test your iOS device on a different computer. If another computer recognizes the iOS device, maybe your computer is damaged and you need professional help. Solution 3. Turn off iCloud photos so that you can make sure your photos are stored in the iPhone. If you turn off iCloud photo, you can go to iCloud.com and open the Photos app to see your entire photo library and choose photos to import. Also, you can turn off the iCloud photo by clicking Settings, Apple ID, iCloud, Photos, iCloud Photos. Solution 4. Import a smaller section of photos at one time so that you can avoid the stacking when importing. Instead of importing all the iPhone photos into Mac at one time, select a fraction of photos to import each time. It is easier for the Photos app to handle an importing task in this way. Solution 5. Update your software. Check for updates to your photo management software. Get the latest version of iTunes. Update Apple Mobile Device USB driver. Update your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. Then try to import photos again. Solution 6. Restart iPhone and PC. Restarting iPhone and PC can help to fix small glitches on the devices, which is very helpful if the Photos app gets stuck importing photos. You may feel the above solutions are complicated, or they just can't help you out of the problem. Actually, you can turn to another easy tool to move iPhone photos to your computer. Here we recommend a popular and professional tool, AOMEI MBackupper, which can successfully help you to import photos, videos, messages, contacts from an iPhone to a Windows computer. It owns various advantages to meet different demands, such as fast transfer speed. It gives you a fast speed and table experience, so your iPhone won't get stuck during the transferring process. Wide compatibility with iOS. It supports transferring photos and other data between all iDevices and PC or external drive. Intuitive and easy to use interface. Its interface is simple and easy to use. You can just follow the prompts to complete the operation. Transfer multiple items. Apart from moving pictures, AOMEI MBackupper is also able to transfer videos, messages, contacts, and other data between iOS device and PC. You can download AOMEI MBackupper in the description area to enjoy its convenience features. Run AOMEI MBackupper and select Transfer to Computer on the home screen. Click the plus icon to add photos from iPhone. Click OK. Click the button Transfer to Import Photos from iPhone. This is done. Very simple and convenient. Anyone can master it. If you can't import photos from iPhone to Windows, or not all photos can be imported from iPhone to PC, here are the solutions that have been offered above, and you can try them to fix the issue. If you're looking for a better way to import iPhone photos to PC, try AOMEI MBackupper, which can import not only photos, but also other data from iPhone to PC, or vice versa. In addition, you may get some duplicate photos on iPhone after importing photos. AOMEI MBackupper can also help you find duplicate photos on iPhone and delete them. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.